on this airplane are fully armed. Please refer to the safety instruction card to locate your nearest exit. Keep in mind, the closest exit may be behind you. On this airplane, life rafts are located in ceiling compartments. Each cabin exit door and some exits over the wings are equipped with an evacuation slide. Some slides, except those over the wings, may also be used as ramps. This aircraft has escape pad lighting and none. Red lights or an exit sign will indicate that you've reached exit.
Aircraft cabin loses pressure, the panel above your seat containing oxygen mask will open automatically.
While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, quickly reach for the nearest mask and pull down firmly to start the flow of oxygen. Put the yellow cup over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Breathe normally. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Always put your own mask on first, and then help others near you.
Your seat cushion may be used as a flotation device.
Remove the lower cushion and put your arms through the straps found on the opposite side.
The life vest is located under the seat or between seats.
Safety instruction card shows the exact location.
To use the vest, open the cover by pulling the red tab or compartment handle to break the seal.
Remove the vest from the package like this.
Put the vest on over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach the buckle. Pull the loose end of the strap to tighten.
Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest, or blow into the red tube on the side of the vest. There is also a light that will illuminate upon contact with water. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. The crew will now be coming through to do a final cabin check.
We'll be back after takeoff for more information about your flight.
Thank you for your attention and for choosing American Airlines.
Thank you for flying American.
We're glad to be here.
Glad you're here.
fly with us today, and we know you're ready to be on your way. But please remain seated, keep your seatbelt fastened, and keep the aisles clear until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Be careful when opening overhead bins. Before leaving, take a look around to be sure you have all of your belongings. We look forward to flying with you again soon.
Miami, where the local time is approximately 7:18 a.m. Please remain seated. We are safely parked at the gate, and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. If you have some connecting information, we will be arriving at gate 11 in Miami, July. Your final destination, you can click back into baggage claim number 25. Flight 4298 to Atlanta, your gate is C16A. 3542 Charleston, C60E. 397 to San Juan, C31. There's two Admiral's Club